Dear students, today we are going to see software cost estimation. You remember in earlier class we are discussing about software development life cycle, and a lot of steps are required for developing a software. We can call it as a phase, right from analysis phase, design, implementation, testing and maintenance. So we have seen the properties of all these phases and how we are going to conduct these phases in the last class. But definitely there will be a cost involved in this process. We can call it as a, what is the total cost involved in developing a particular software product. So we have to estimate the cost incurred for software development, and what are all the factors that will affect this cost estimation, that also we have to see. The estimation of cost for a software is very difficult process, and also it's subject to error. So we should be very cautious in estimating the cost. We should not make the cost to escalate, or we should not underplay the cost estimate. We can estimate the cost as a preliminary one during the planning phase, but that is not the final cost that we can have. We can do the cost estimate during the preliminary phase, that is under the planning phase, but it is not the final thing. You can have the cost escalate more amount, or actual cost is very less than the initial estimate. So we should have a first hand estimate for the software development, and at the time of software requirement review, we can go for enhancement of the cost estimate. We can add additional components, and we can have some actual estimate of the cost. But that is not also the final. Once you put the preliminary design, then only we can have a final estimation of the cost that is involved in the software development. So we can do it in the three stages. And even we can do the preliminary estimate and improved estimate as a separate thing, and also we can have a separate contract for this estimate, cost estimation, and even the company can have more than one concern for estimating the cost, and they can compare and finally select a particular company for developing the software. Once the client is satisfied that the cost is viable, then a contract is signed between the company and the client for doing this software development, and a final estimate of cost will be given after the process of preliminary design. So, lot of factors involved in cost estimate. We should be very careful in designing the cost estimate. We are going to see what are all the factors that are essential for cost estimation. So that is the task for our next session. From next week onwards, we will go for software cost estimations. See you soon. Thank you very much.